Hello everyone. In this tutorial, we will discuss JavaScript variables. A JavaScript variable is simply a name of storage location where we can save our information. Information may be an integer type, or it may be a floating point, or it may be a string type. Okay, any kind of information we can store in a variable. Okay, there are some rules while declaring a JavaScript variable. Number one, name must start with a letter. Okay, either it may be a uppercase letter or a lowercase letter. After that, letter we can use digits. Okay, then JavaScript variables are case sensitive. And JavaScript data types, we have different kinds of data types like integer, floating, and a string kind of data types. Okay, any kind of data types we can store in a variable here. Okay, I will show you the example how to run a program by using a variable. Here I will create a new program to run our JavaScript variable coding. Okay, here I am writing HTML code, and in that I am writing body. Then I can write here script tag. Here in this, we are declaring a variable where, okay, a is equal to I can store any kind of string value, string here like welcome or hello world. Okay, then I want to print this information. For that, I'm using here document.write function. Okay, then I'm going to close this script. Then I'm going to close the body section. Then I will close last HTML. Okay, now I will save this program with program1.html. Okay, then save as type all files. Now I'm going to the location where I have saved this program. Here I'm opening the program. The program will be opened in a web browser. Fine, I will show you the output now. See here, I have got the output hello world. As we have typed hello world, it is displayed. Now I will write a program for addition of two numbers by using two different variables. Okay, I will declare here two variables, right, a and b. I'm storing a value, I'm storing 100 in a variable, and I'm storing 200 in b variable. So now my aim is to add these two numbers. So I will take another variable where c, a plus b. Okay, then I will display the result. See here, I am writing here c. So I have taken variable a, I am storing the value 100. I have taken variable b, I am storing the value 200. Then where c is equal to a plus b. Okay, now what will be the output of this program? 300. Right now I'm saving this program and I'm going to browser. See here, I will refresh the page. Then see, I got the output as 300. Now I will show you an example program to add two floating point values. So here I can add, I can take float values here, right? See here, now I want to add these two numbers. Okay, now I will save this program. Then again, I will go to the browser. Again, I will refresh this page. See here, 99. I got this output. Now, I want to display something two string, I will take two string and concatenate the string. Okay, we can do that by using a concatenation operator, that is plus symbol. Plus symbol acts as a concatenation operator. That means it will combine two strings side by side. For that, we need to declare something like this. Hello world, I'm using here. Hello world. I'm storing that way. Hello world. I'm using here hello. Okay, I'm storing this hello in variable A. Then I'm using B. Variable, another variable to store B information. Now I will remove this. Okay, then I will use concatenation operator here, plus A plus B. Then what will be the output here? Hello world will come in a single line. Now again I will go to the same browser. See here, now again I will refresh this. See, hello world I got. Okay, like this I can declare a variable and I can display the result as well. Fine. Now again I will go to the program. Now again I will write a program for to take the input from the user. Okay, for that we have prompt method here. Prompt, PROMPT, prompt method. It will ask the input from the user to enter the value of A. Okay, anything you can write. Now I will write prompt here as well. Prompt, enter the value of what? Another variable B, right? Then now what I will do here, now again I will take another variable where C is equal to A plus B. Yes or no? Yes, A plus B. Then again I will display this output document